welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Personality himself, Erkey Grant!
Get you on the floor, line dancing, get up and do it. Ready? Woo! Alright, you go. Well, just before I open my bloody big mouth, you've all heard these boys before. Thank you, missus, I knew you loved me. Now, I know you've heard these boys, over the years, I've heard with these boys, first in 1961. Yeah. We're all old bloody granddads, really, but we don't know it. So can I ask you to put your hands together for a group I think are the greatest thing in this area, or really bloody where else? The Strollers, ladies and gentlemen. If you get up here with that lot behind you, you can't go wrong, can you? Can you hear me? Anybody can be a superstar when they're behind you. Mr. Eddie Wheeler on this guitar. Yeah. And on my right, the man who organised this bloody show for you tonight, Mr. Dave Crane. What a truck star. And we've got a man on the bass. Don't smile, Nigel. I want to introduce you to the man who's always the quiet one. They're always the bloody worst one, aren't they? Mr. Nigel Beckett! All right. Woo! I ain't none of it yet. They're clapping me. They ain't me, is it? Woo! And on my left-hand side, the man who don't say nothing. He's the quietest one of the group. Mr. Johnny Swell. What's late in Japan? On percussion, the man who I think the greatest man we've ever heard on drums, Mr. Danny Beckett! Yeah. Alright! Woo! Well, I'll start with going back to 1961 now with a man we work for, Mr. Cole Dammit, done his one. Woo! Oh, are we up?
The jungle, the mighty jungle where the lion.